seems like Illinois' day today at Huff Hall, as the Illini seem